If you've been experiencing pain in your bones and joints, you know just how frustrating unwanted arthritis symptoms can be. In this case, one home remedy that you can consider is to use omega-3 fatty acids. And that is the topic of this video. So if you're ready, let's get into it. Omega-3 fatty acids are anti-inflammatory compounds that can play a key role in alleviating pain in your joints. One study found that subjects reported lower levels of pain when consuming fish oil supplements. A similar study concluded that a daily dose as low as 2.6 grams of omega-3 for 1 year may reduce the need for antirheumatic medication. If your doctor recommends it, you can consider taking a fish oil supplement, or you can simply eat more foods that are high in omega-3s. Some examples include salmon, tuna, mahi-mahi, sardines, nuts, seeds, olive oil, and avocado. Aside from taking in more omega-3s, some other techniques that you can consider for joint pain include: try an Epsom salt bath, herbal tea, anti-inflammatory foods, hot and cold therapy, capsaicin cream, turmeric, yoga, acupuncture, and an olive oil massage. But we've talked more about these home remedies in a separate video here on our channel. With that said, just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. But real quick, if you don't mind, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And you might as well go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this. Hopefully what you learned in this video was useful and can help you reduce arthritis symptoms over time. If so, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to dive even deeper, we do have a full guide on our website. I will drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.